Hey, do you know a good Dark Elf exterminator?
Billy here was getting all nostalgic for the good old days as Asgardian. He put on the...
I don't mean to brag, but they clearly thought I was Thor. What with the physique and everything?
You wish. Come on, it looks like they found it.
Are you up for this?
Hey, you reckon there's a spell that'd make me as buff as Thor?
Is now really the time to be asking that? How about a spell that turns dark elves into kittens?
Why would you want to beat up kittens?
Never mind.
How many of these things are there?
Enough to make me think that when this is over, you should burn that Asgardian costume. That's the last.
Great. Now, what kind of enemy do you think would show up?
A hulkling kind of enemy.
Ah, point taken.
I guess you don't get what I mean. You keep bumping into me.
I was archiving some old S.H.I.E.L.D. project reports and came across this one that used studs. I don't think it'd be too hard to figure out the kinks. So if I fire this up, it should make stud arrows appear. According to the report, there are two types of arrow, silver and gold. One of them points the right way, the other one lies. Ooh, it's like a riddle. It says here, if you follow the correct arrow, you should find another one in that direction. So I guess if you run a mile and don't see anything, it's the wrong one? I think I can see why they gave up on this. Whatever you do, don't collect all the studs, then forget which way the arrow was pointing. It says that in big red letters here. Next to that, it just says, no, no, no. Hey, I think you found the treasure! That wasn't too bad, was it? I guess by that point they developed a more efficient and...
Huh.
You could grab some shawarma while you're out. Maybe some mac and cheese or falafel or... Hold up. Criminal activity detected nearby. I guess dinner can wait.
Huh?
some trouble close by. I'd be there to help out, but I'm pretty busy recording videos of myself lip-syncing popular songs for research. heroes are normally just flying across the sky without a care in the world, but if you've got a moment, there are some criminals close by, so, a little help?
The most unconvincing costume I've ever seen.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Thank you.
hope it doesn't rain a lot today. Crime fighting is hard enough without bad weather. Speaking of crime, we've got reports of an incident close to where you are.
Short change.
Do you fancy tagging along on an official S.H.I.E.L.D. road trip? I've just been assigned the exciting task of driving out to the desert to pick up some sort of otherworldly wrench, I think. I haven't finished reading the case file yet. Anyway, if you're free to tag along, I thought we could make a road trip out of it. What do you say? All right, Lola. Let's get you filled up. Gas first. Lola's running a little low. Uh-oh. Looks like trouble.
Ready for another bout?
Johannesburg, David. Oh, I'm gonna have that work enough.
keep coming. Guess you punks didn't bank on S.H.I.E.L.D. being here, huh? How's the whole lot back there? Oh, and you, of course.
Forget about it!
I think we're in the clear. You know, this seems to happen every time. Sorry, I know you had your heart set on that road trip. Hopefully this will make up for the trouble.
Building this part of the city is going well.
To think all we've had access to is plastic pipe cleaners and the tiny pieces of rubble that rain down when it exploded in the sky.
I'm watching you, superhero themed person. This job would be perfect if it wasn't for all the criminals.
Guys are never gonna believe that I got this close to you.
Those aliens certainly made this a memorable holiday. I must remember to tell Auntie Mia about this. Queensboro? All these years I've been saying Queensboro. Huh, what a goof.
To ward off some bad guys in this area. I mean, if that fits into your schedule.
Well, if I were 70 years younger,